held in secret. In which case, someone in the Motown Music Building may have hired